Found it. Good. I'll be right there. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey. Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
right? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right? I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks.
I'll take my chances.
A word of advice, though?
Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in here until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, what the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Call in a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner. Thank you.
Clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing. made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint. One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now? One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out. What? Say what now? In the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
And then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
UGC printing for all your needs. Option not available. Thank you.
going to waste processing. But this place is a kill. Rumor has it, though, there's a way out from here. The main line that comes off of Tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back. Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6, yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
I need to find another way.
Ah!
221C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6, yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
Approximately 3 hours post-release. The rate of evolution is staggering. Organic camouflage, biophagic secretions, as if it's adapting to the environment, or adapting the environment to itself. Damn you, Cole, what have you done?
out and the door won't open? Typical UJC construction. Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs two fuse boxes. Wait, what the hell was that?
Red light.